My pops plays music that was from his time. So when I listen to it, it's a story about our ancestry. So that means a lot to me. And my music is of my time. So, you know, he probably has a whole different feeling about music as a whole, seeing it come from a place where, you know, I wasn't around. You know, it was when he was a kid, all the way up to where it is now. So I definitely had to do something with him because it's my pops, and he does music. And, you know, I just felt like, wow, this is a good change, and things are changing around. I want you on my record, you know. And, you know, so I asked him to play something cool that sounded like what he remembers when I was a kid. And just whatever that is, play that. And that's what he did. It was his feeling on how he felt about it. So I was just really, it was really appreciating the moment and appreciating the fact that he would get into that space and play something. And it was just great to hear that.